Thank you very much, and I'm really excited to be here. This is the place I was born. And when I was born here, my father was a policeman, military policeman, patrolling borders that are no longer there. And I see now people sitting here that would not be there 50 years ago. So, you know, if you want to know what the force of Europe is, look at Maastricht, and you know exactly what we can achieve. What I would like the young people here to do tonight is to think, where do I want to be 5 years from now? Where do I want to be 10 years from now? And then take it from there and look at us. And then think, who has the best plans for the next 5 years, for the next 10 years? I propose dialogue over confrontation. I propose equality over discrimination. I propose a sustainable future over a fossil fuel economy. I propose that we do this together and not give the nationalists any room. You know who did this last night? Pedro Sanchez, and he won the election in Spain. So there is hope for those choices, but the choice is yours, and never be indifferent. Choose.
Perfect.